I'm experimenting with the LG. These aren't my towels, these are just the towels we use to dry the dogs off when they've been for a walk. I've totally rammed it and went to see how it copes. I'm not putting any detergent in yet, just so we could watch a bit, see how things move. And they are actually surprisingly moving. Granted, it's on the maximum water level setting. Let's see how we get on, really. Perhaps things will move when the detergent's in there. Back to it in a bit when the action changes to be a bit more vigorous.